I got this one right here. So I will try to figure out how to play this for you guys. Then I'm probably gonna get this one, probably that full bag and everything. I do not know how to play Simon Shit some more sucks, so I'm gonna look that up really quick. How do you play side missions in Watch Dogs 2? How do you play the Utter Stories in Watch Dogs 2? Now hold up, that might just be hold up. If it's a pack, then let's continue. We'll find out if it's a pack or not. So, but if you're new to the channel, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications so you daily upload and I'll make a video. Hold on, my camera's not on. There we go, my camera is on. Get something so I can get the pack that I was talking about, but yeah, show you a couple things on the game. If it doesn't work, that I'll figure it out. That is crazy. Oh, okay, here we go. Alright.
Hey, what you want to talk about? Where were you yesterday? I was at home. I told you.
What the hell is this? Can I put my phone away? Give me my gun. Bro, I forgot how to play this. Give me a couple seconds. I'll figure out the controls. Alright, there we go. Okay, no, I don't know. No. How do you get your phone out, bro? That's the real thing. Alright, no. Space first map. Okay, side. Okay, so this is how I got this, dude. But it's just a pack. All right. Okay, so it's not just a pack. I'm confused now, bro. Okay, but yeah, I got a couple things. Let's fast travel to the base then. Oh, bro, that's the cop outfit. Bro, this is a cop outfit I always wanted, bro. It's crazy. Even the firefighter hat. But okay, look. So look, this is the police officer fit. So I'm gonna show you all the fits then. Cause I always wanted this fit. It's crazy, dude. Well, it's the alien shirt. Apparently, they like firefighter pants. So, and apparently, we have a new gun as well. So you saw the new cars. We got this pack. Apparently, we have a new gun. Right there. So let's test these two out. So apparently, I thought there was going to be a story of this. Apparently, there's no story of this line. With this one.
So. Oh man, that actually is. So it's like that. This is my cat in my face, like usual. But she just wanted love, so it was real.
It's looking like Cyberdriver might wind up the surprise hit of the year.
Well, we won't hold our breath for a thank you card from HMP.
That's nope. That's a new way.
Apparently, our home CEO tested his new software on his own family.
You're joking.
His wife filed for divorce this morning, citing illegal surveillance of a minor.
Whoa, so
they have new lines.
It's all conjecture right now, but it seems possible. Turns out, secretly spying on people tends to make them a little angry.
Who would have guessed?
If we had stayed here, pissed off, depressed, hell, lost, this group would be gone.
You're
the new guy, and you managed to keep our collective shit together.
Hey, we're a team, right?
Thanks to you.
Okay, I get it. Stop.
You don't like praise, do you? You wonderful, wonderful man. You glorious...
That's a new line, bro.
Noodle is where my parents wanted me to apply.
No shit.
I even took their crazy mind-bending analytics test to get in.
Oh, I hear that's one seriously hard test. Don't beat yourself up if you didn't pass.
Fuck you. Dispatch, I got 96%.
Damn. You a beast, girl? What was the ratio score?
I showed him mine. Over. He won't show me his. Fucking douche-anemic. I seriously hate that guy. He's an egotistical little shit with a man bun. A man bun. Who can take that seriously?
Don't hold back.
Don't ever grow a man bun, Marcus. They're obnoxious. Promise me you will never even think about doing it, not even as a joke.
Sounds like I've got my Halloween costume all figured out. FBI's trying to move in on our turf.
We embarrassed him, but it won't stop him. That's the thing about secrecy. They can just keep doing whatever they got caught for.
We're on to them, though. It won't be so easy from here on.
Let's hope. That was good work getting the Teskas. All of DedSec pitched in.
Yeah, I'm proud of our little club.
It's a shame it took a tragedy to make it clear just how much we can count on everybody.
They'd have come together for any of us, Satara. They got our backs.
The cats are all scrubbed clean.
And Kiki?
Up and running. Don't worry. Follower data is all there. We've been getting support on the back channels, too. Even some ex-P8 members.
P8s? Really? Can we make sure they're vaccinated before we let them in?
Well, we already neutered them. We need to hijack satellites, as many as we can, and broadcast our messages across the planet. Can you imagine that?
You sound like a Bond villain.
Hear me out. Then we point the signals towards space. So, if aliens ever do visit, we're the first message they see.
Planet DedSec.
Oh my god, Planet DedSec. Wait, that sounds like a clothing line. Nah, fuck it. I still like it. FBI ended up looking pretty bad. Can't believe they thought they could turn wrench.
They had him right there and didn't even learn his real name. Hell, I don't know his real name.
I'll never tell.
pretty crazy we're this close to robots patrolling the streets.
Bro, I gave
it's
the
completely fucked. We've caught up to science fiction.
At least we slowed it down. For now. I bet Titus is already thinking about a 20-year plan.
So, what are you doing in 20 years?
I'm not going anywhere.
Auntie Shu is gonna be furious. I love it.
And maybe it'll turn them against Bloom down the road. They gotta be...
The average person shits a day?
This is a long-winded joke that ends with home data dump, isn't it?
Listen to some of these categories. Pre-30s heart attack, undiagnosed diabetic, 2 weeks pregnant?
I'm never buying an internet-accessible camera ever again.
Good luck with that. I hope you don't like cell phones. Or TVs. Or sex toys.
Not my sex toys, too. Why did they have to ruin everything?
Marcus, I need your help.
Sure, man. What is it?
I picked up a rash or something from Swelter Skelter. I've noodled it, and of course Dr. Noodle's telling me it's ovarian cancer or something equally horrifying, but I wanted to get a second opinion on it.
I think maybe somebody else in the group could help you with that.
Come on, Josh would just share it with everybody, and there's no way Sotero's gonna look under there.
Nope. This is a nope situation.
Some friend you are. What do you think Dushan's up to? I mean, this guy's working Silicon Valley. No,
I can't believe they got new chat, like new things and everything. That's crazy, bro.
He's the smartest guy in the room?
Hell yeah, he does.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy taking that smug fuck down.
Yeah, me too.
Crime prediction software can't work on you if it can't see your face. We gotta get masks for all of us. That'll show Bloom.
Right, because we can all wear masks all the time.
Why not?
That's
new. It doesn't help with biometrics. They can even recognize the way you walk now.
That's why you have to walk without rhythm.
Walk without rhythm, and it won't attract a worm?
Yep. We'll make a Fremen out of you.
How's the mask?
Kind of itchy. Those FBI motherfuckers must have sprayed it down with some non-hypoallergenic bullshit.
Bastards. Don't worry.
Bro, this is just making me so excited.
Save the Tiskas.
It sure did.
I mean, Horatio's gone, but we finished it for him. Right?
Right. It's gonna have to be good enough.
Yeah. Primate cleared out of that bunker pretty quick. Word is that a few of them are looking to join us. But I don't know.
Yeah, I'll believe it when I see it.
Technically, we could use the help. But can we trust him?
$1 million question. After DedSec pulled the sheet off of Silicon Valley, what do you think happens next?
A lot of people lose money. Examples will be made. The worst offenders will be fired or arrested. We'll do some serious damage for sure.
But then it all resets, right? A new product comes out, people forget. One CEO takes a hit for the whole company and everybody moves on. How do we make it stick?
We just keep sticking it to them. Man, that Dushan's a total asshat. I almost felt sorry for Thrust.
Thrust was in over his head.
He dropped out of the race. Let's hope folks choose wisely and not just whoever gets the most likes.
Are you and Ray on good terms now?
Oh, yeah, man. Did you know the guy once converted a steamroller into a motorcycle?
That doesn't surprise me.
He says he wants to take a crack at updating my mask, but I like this face too much. Hey, maybe I could get him to build me a chainsaw arm or something.
If you get a chainsaw arm, I get one too. Only fair.
I'll let him know. Man, I wonder what other satellites we can hack.
You got something in mind?
Somebody has to have a death ray weapon platform in low orbit, don't they?
Live the dream, Wrench.
No more without the festival.
911, You know, it's weird to see hackers worrying about their brand.
That a problem?
I don't know. Maybe if I'd been more aware of the media machine, things would have turned out different. Hmm? But maybe not.
We have a broader audience now, and everybody's competing for brain space. If we don't...
I'm not...
Not listening to all of them, though. Bored. We're going to be playing, like, all the Watch Dogs, so I might replay this one. Who knows? It really depends. Okay, so that's what it does. Oh! So, oh, but I like this one better. Yeah.
Come on! Oh!
This sounds like a weird one.
I think it actually is a mission. Let's go.
It's a surprise.
This might be a mission, guys. Let's go. We're here.
I think this might be a mission. I think it might be this mission. Yes, let's go. I'm so excited. This might be a mission.
So, bet this for absolutely something, bro. You have a better for something?
No.
Say to penetrate my ports.
What the fuck?
Citizens of the world, are you ready for dead sex?
Yo, I didn't think this was your style.
Relax, it's cool. The point is, it's a branding problem. And if somebody wants to fuck us over, I'd rather they do it to my face.
What the fuck?
The director's a real artist.
So this is actually... So wait. Can we pause this? Right. Okay, so there is a side mission. This is crazy.
Get more followers.
I don't like the guy much.
He hurt one of my friends in the industry. Turned her into an addict. One thing led to another, and Wrench and I firebombed his 1972 Cadillac. God, that thing burned beautifully.
It's all one for Sitar.
He's filming down the street at BDS Mania. Make it spectacular, Marcus.
And wait, this is a pawn shop for porn stars?
Come on, guys. If you can hear me. Kyle. Bro, I can't. Okay, so first of all, this game makes me really excited because I can't believe that there's a side mission for this one. I'm just so excited.
Damn it! No!
My car's up there. My car's
seriously
up here.
Don't mess with me! Think I'm playing games here? I'll play games. Winter is coming, motherfucker!
Stop the vehicle! I repeat, stop the vehicle!
So what happened to your friend? Did you get a help?
Stayed up long nights with her. Got her clean. It was hell, but we got through it. The problem is, someone who's been through that once, all it takes is a bad mood swing, and they've fallen off the wagon again.
So she hasn't recovered?
Most of the time. She's making progress, but he really fucked her up. I do think humiliating this asshole is gonna help with the healing.
Consider it done.
Got some real stars in today, don't we?
No worries.
Okay, seriously.
I don't.
Oh. Hey, you listening to me?
Hey.
You're dumber than dog shit. Well, well, well. Look what crawled out of the gut.
Can we relax? Just relax. All right.
Watch Dogs 1. You can't even do that, bro. This is like crazy. This is like too bad. I don't know if this is a mission or it's a side mission. I don't know what it is.
Looks like the crew's having some kind of rooftop party. Maybe your guy's out here somewhere.
He won't be. Unless it's on set, he avoids social interaction like the plague. If they're shooting anything inside, that's where you'll find him. Total control freak.
Oh, God.
My girlfriend's kid is dead set.
Who else on the guy?
911, what is your emergency?
Help! I'm in a murder! Get down here now!
Oh yeah?
Why is it
selfies.
A fucking douche.
They're on their way. Please make call.
No, see. Suspect
hit a civvy.
Okay, let's see the magic being made. So I need to find dirt on what's his name?
Alejandro Jakovsky.
Right.
And then spank him, literally, and film it. I need it for my video.
You sure you don't want to be the one doing this?
She would smash his skull into tiny pieces, which doesn't work as well for our image, as fun as it sounds.
He's not exaggerating.
Right. So that means I need to try to isolate him. If he's busy filming, I'm gonna have to do a little social engineering.
I got a plan. A little disguise.
Oh, Tebow. Everybody, wretch Tebow.
Fuck you. Hey, when you're faced with a shaky ladder, you need to get a firm grip on the rungs. Son?
No, Ray. Just no. Let's go, sexbot. Show me your secrets.
This exam may be a little bit invasive, but I'm a trained doctor. I like it rough.
What the flip?
can't do this. You're my stepmother. Spank me, baby.
No, this is just... I feel like this is fun.
My scenes have two primary actors, only two. If there's a threesome, one of them's going to be less in the spotlight. That means a lesser credit. Do I give a shit if that excludes them from some tacky porno award? No. Not my problem. I'm not even sure what I'm being sued for here. Somebody has to fill the additional fucking role in the production. It's in the damn contract. Sorry, sweetie. You want better credit? Get better at fucking. End of story.
Sex tentacle robot got me into BDSM's bookkeeping. A huge chunk of proper money was deposited recently. He's been playing dirty. I passed it along to one of our dummy accounts. You can pick the charity and redistribute.
That's so sweet. I know just the one. Also, alien sex tentacle robot.
I've named him Pokey.
Of course he did. What's next?
Well, now that the money's gone, I'll use it to scare Mr. Jackowski off the set. Kind of a free ticket to Spank City.
That's an excellent porno title. Let's crowdfund it.
Consider it backed. What are the tier rewards?
Hey, one thing at a time, people.
What the fuck? So you do need to go down.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh. How do you hack the phone in the mission that involves porn? I don't know. In Watch Dogs 2. Oh, we got a video. I'm wearing the same thing I'm wearing. That's crazy. So,
I don't have money for the ride, but I can just take the ride. Oh, baby. Let me catch my breath.
Okay, so we gotta go back here. And then
you're just gonna stand there. I may just have to finish myself.
That's so sweet. Oh.
Don't worry, please.
Now, money's gone. I'll use it to scare Mr. Jacobs and all the set. Free ticket to space, saved from the natural exit. Consider it back.
When you're ready, let's get back to our marks and rehearse. Deep!
Come on, not now!
Okay, how about let's rehearse?
Wait, where's that? Oh, wait, so it's back in here. Mifa just gave.
Got it, guys.
We did it. Let's go. Woo!
El director, it's time for your close-up.
Who the fuck are you? Oh, shit. You're dead sick.
Hey, you know, I heard you really like it rough, right? So, I was wondering if you could take it as much as you can dish it.
Oh, bro, this is what you'd be saying.
Oh, it's time to join DedSec. It's your initiation.
So I'm thinking he should join us.
So listen,
if you're little, just blur out your eyes, because I don't want to do
it. I'm in charge of this film, and here, I want you to say I love Dead Sec every time you feel a little back there, okay? So what are you going to say? Let's just go straight into shooting. No rehearsal.
I love Dead Sec.
You're off book already.
Oh shit.
You are really good. You're a hell of an actor. Have you been on the other side of the camera?
Yeah, I am making pay.
One more for good measure.
Hey. All right. I think we got all the footage we need.
Yeah. I mean, this is great.
I love it. Yeah, that was great, bro. You can open your eyes now. That was less like great. Mission completed, bro. That was great.
Did y'all see that?
Felt it too. Youch.
We've been looking through Jakovsky's files. He has some very questionable business partners. It'll take a while to get through them all.
In the meantime, our video's almost ready. Just waiting on you to come home.
Hey, I have a question. Do you think he became a pornography director because his last name was Jakovsky? Or is it just a coincidence?
Hun, it's an alias he uses to sell his brand.
His real last name is Spankitsky.
Funny.
Bro, I can't believe that we actually, have a mission. I'm being completely honest with you guys. I thought it was just, a pack, and that was it. Apparently, a mission. That's kind of cool. So, I will keep uploading for this and everything, and then I'll get the other pack, and then upload for that. And everything. So, I promise you guys, I will upload for this video, and then the other video, when I get enough money and buy that pack, I promise you guys I will upload that pack. After I complete this pack. So, I'm gonna complete this. Duh. Alright, well, they can leave a message. Tara! Maybe I have to come in and come back. Because I spawned in here and I think it's broken. Sometimes it does work, sometimes it doesn't work, so
Chicago DedSec has coordinated operations, everybody mostly working towards the same goal. Rumors say that the leaderless group actually has somebody upstairs calling the shots.
How do I talk to her?
Hey, move.
No, that one. Wait, I did it, Rat. Hey, Rat.
Hey. Move!
I'm sorry.
Ow!
That was just too funny. My lady.
Ooh-wee.
What, she's... Alright. I have a plan. Thank you. Cause it's like literally like not letting me talk to her or like anything, so
hey. Hey. Move. Hey.
Pardon?
Hey.
Yeah.
Move. Yes.
Yeah. See that? No, that.
Hey, yo.
No, I don't think so. Yeah.
Hey. Hey. Move.
Ooh, bam!
Dude, step the fuck away! Oh, you special snowflake!
Hey,
you know, just
fuck
shut,
you!
Shut your damn trap!
Ooh.
What are you doing?
Holy shit!
Aw, yeah!
Hey! Move!
We don't have to fight here.
Hey. Move!
I do have the authority to shoot you, sir. I'm just abused on you now. I do have the authority to shoot you. I'm an officer. I am an officer. You have the authority to shoot. Bro, this is, I always wanted like this prison cop outfit and everything, bro. I just always wanted it. It might be because it's nighttime too. That might be the case. But that's 100% new. This was not there last time. This right here, 100% is new. I mean, the chairs were here and everything, but the donuts and everything like that is 100% new. Everything else is 100% new. Some stuff is still being here, but, like, everything else. 100% is, like, new. You just, like, sleep until, like, the moment. Oh, that's what I had to do. It's crazy.
I think he's gonna need one of those inflatable donut things. You know, can't put too much pressure on the cheek when you sit down for the deuce.
All right, people, drop what you're doing and gather round. Think fast.
Cheers.
Cheers, guys.
I love this one already. Oh, dead sack.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome. This is a message to all who would oppose DedSec. You target one of us, you target us all. Let's see what acclaimed porn director and human shit stain Alejandro Dukovsky has to say about his recent attempt to harass one of our members. Alejandro here is getting a taste of what he puts his own actors through. When you're as much of a sadist dickwad as he is, it's important to be able to take as much as you hand out. Our message is simple. Don't fuck with DedSec. We give you the truth. Do what you will.
Join us. Yes.
Hey, buddy. You got a light?
Yeah, sorry, brother.
You got him. Bring the van. Hey, where's my $10?
Sorry, I gotta call. Oh, bro, that is actually gonna go. Oh.
Fuck! Need to shut this down fast or I'm dead. Guys, the Bratva grabbed me. Tried to take me out with a car crusher, too.
What the fuck? I told you guys something was wrong.
This could be payback for BDS Mania. Why would the Bratva care? We'll keep looking through Alejandro's files. It's gotta be in there somewhere. Oh, and Wrench punched a hole in the wall.
Yeah, not my finest moment.
Ain't nobody's ever punched a hole in the wall for me before. Thanks, Wrench.
Don't
mention it. Someone is nearby. Kill them.
Oh.
Guys, the Bratva grabbed me. Tried to take me out with a car crusher, too.
What the fuck? I told you guys something was wrong.
This could be payback for BDS Mania. Why would the Bratva care? We'll keep looking through Alejandro's files. It's gotta be in there somewhere. Oh, and Wrench punched a hole in the wall.
Yeah, not my finest moment.
Ain't nobody's ever punched a hole in the wall for me before. Thanks, Wrench.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Man, they took my stuff. Man, I didn't realize it took my stuff. I was waiting on doing. It took my stuff. Be quiet, dog. But man, they took my stuff. Man, I was sensor. And they knocked doing too, dog. Look at my stuff. They took my stuff. Get that. Shh. Let's go sleep. Give me my.
Do
Kill the trespasser.
That's why I had no weapons, bro. To put myself. I'm a cop. No, I didn't realize they took all my guns. They took all my grenades, all my guns, bro. Like, I'm like, heck nah. I'll just. I think almost they literally took like everything.
Guys, the Bratva grabbed me. Tried to take me out with a car crusher, too.
Wrong. This could be payback for BDS Mania. Why would the Bratva care? We'll keep looking through Alejandro's files. It's got to be in there somewhere. Oh, and Wrench punched a hole in the wall.
Yeah, not my finest moment.
Hey, nobody's ever punched a hole in the wall for me before. Thanks, Wrench.
Yeah, don't mention it.
What they have to report?
Killed, mission failed, you were killed. Oh, cop killed me, bro. My own people. Bro, I couldn't even shoot. I was trying to get a headshot. Right, so I have a plan though. Around. Oh, we can fit this. Big guy, we got some gear.
Guys, the Bratva grabbed me. Try to take me out with a car crusher, too.
What the fuck? I told you guys something was wrong.
This could be payback for BDS Mania. Why would the Brotfa care? We'll keep looking through Alejandro's files. It's gotta be in there somewhere. Oh, and Wrench punched a hole in the wall.
Yeah, yeah, not my finest moment.
Ain't nobody's ever punched a hole in the wall for me before. Thanks, Wrench.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Bro, I was trying to kill someone. Can you just, like, they don't really do not wait. You just go, like, in other games, they at least wait until you're done taking someone out. In this game, they just go, or just make me bulletproof at least. Boy.
Guys, the Brotfa grabbed me. Try to take me out with a car crusher, too.
Wrong.
This could be payback for BDS Mania. Why would the Brotfa care? We'll keep looking through Alejandro's files. It's gotta be in there somewhere. Oh, and Wrench punched a hole in the wall.
Yeah, yeah, not my finest moment.
And nobody's ever punched a hole in the wall for me before. Thanks, Wrench.
Yeah, don't mention it.
I will be right back. But I will be right back because I need one of them too. Looks so bad. So I will be right back.
Guys, the Brotfa grab.
Oh, I'll do that. But I'll be right back. Hey guys.
You know what?
I'm gonna bring this up real quick. And just pray. Help me pray. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Okay.
Dear God.
And amen.
Alright, I'm back. Got my boob. I'll clean my hands after done. Got a reason, but. Alright, we're back.
Let me get my controller card in first.
Try to take me out with a car crusher, too.
This could be payback for BDS Mania. Why would the Broadfoot care? We'll keep looking through Alejandro's files. It's gotta be in there somewhere. Oh, and Wrench punched a hole in the wall.
Yeah, not my finest moment.
Hey, nobody's ever punched a hole in the wall for me before. Thanks, Wrench.
Yeah, don't mention it. He's here.
Find him.
All units, 1031. An APB has been issued for an escaped felon. CTOS is tracking the suspect's coordinates. Approach with extreme caution.
Get out of here and kill this little shit.
Yes, hello? Local deadly weapon. Proceed with caution.
No, bro, I got the key. So you call the cops and two people, and it probably will work. If I call my partners, that probably will work. Because they took all my guns and like everything, they retrieved everything. Or it might be coming in a new chapter. Who knows? But I feel like it took everything. I literally feel like it took like everything. I had not to waste my money on my gun again, bro.
Guys, the Bratva grabbed me. Tried to take me out with a car crusher too.
What the fuck? I told you guys something was wrong.
This could be payback for MDS Mania. Why would the Bratva care? We'll keep looking through Alejandro's files. It's gotta be in there somewhere. Oh, and Wrench punched a hole in the wall.
Yeah, not my finest moment.
Ain't nobody's ever punched a hole in the wall for me before. Thanks, Wrench.
Yeah, don't mention it.
There's my gear. I think I'm clear now. Find anything?
Yes. Alejandro Jakovsky. Bigger creep than we thought.
Turns out Jakovsky uses illegal Russian immigrants in some of his films, trading passports for performances. It's all documented.
And of course the damn Bratva made all that happen.
Ugh.
Well, I think that gives us more than enough reason to hit him back.
Duh.
I'm coming to see you so we can figure this thing out.
Okay.
Should kiss, bro. Her and that guy, bro. Should kiss. So I'm gonna be like,
hey, Wrench.
Take a night of it.
Yes. I know how to hurt them.
Burn their shit to the ground, baby.
Okay, that's one way to do
no,
it.
No, that's the only way to do it, all right? Fast and mean. This one's mine, Marcus. Marcus, don't you fucking sideline me on this one, bud. Hey, this one's mine.
All right. Fine, we do it Wrench style. What do you need?
All right. Okay, well, Cetera linked a bunch of house sales to one guy. Bratva royalty.
So you literally want to burn that shit to the ground?
Wrench style, baby.
Okay, all right. Hey, let's do it, yeah.
I'm gonna go get set up. Marcus, do you want to handle a little escalating situation while I prepare the boom booms?
What kind of situation?
Big movement on the Bratva front. We've got a tail on them, but we need somebody with, problem-solving skills to take over on the ground.
On my way.
Could I make my drone into like a cop drone? Can I do that? Hold on. Perfect. I made my stuff into like cop stuff. It's perfect. Look at that, guys. It's like a cop material. I'm a fuck car. That's like a cop material.
Can't believe my hand slipped.
Alright, but if we're gonna be an actual long gun, sorry. Okay, we do have it. Just...
What's good? Guys, they are waging war on us. This is getting out of control. We just had another abduction attempt on a DedSec member, and now I'm hearing an affiliated makerspace has been firebombed. I'm gonna hit the streets.
Our servers are being DDoSed too. This is a major, coordinated attack. I'm trying to spoof the IP and route them towards the Great Firewall of China.
Smart thinking. That's a firewall that fires back. I'm gonna see what I can do to help the kid.
I'm not a kid.
This is all our war. We need to make an impact. Wrench, I'll join you when I'm done.
Stop the vehicle! I repeat, stop the vehicle! Stop the vehicle! I repeat, stop the vehicle!
The bullet actually works! Alright, I'm giving this one out.
Stop the vehicle! I repeat, stop the vehicle! I repeat, stop the vehicle! Stop the vehicle! I repeat, stop the vehicle!
I love this cop gun.
Stop the vehicle!
I repeat, stop the vehicle! We got a speeder.
Stop the vehicle! I repeat, stop the vehicle!
Oh, shit!
Hey, what's up? Fuck you!
No, keep going! Shit for brains! That is strange.
Hey.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
It's an emergency! A big one!
Can you hear me? I need you to stay on the line.
Thank you.
This one you can like have the phone very far away and everything. Who's this one like?
Dispatch to squad. CTOS has identified a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over.
Stop the vehicle! I repeat, stop the vehicle!
Okay, buckle up.
Shut it down! Someone, anyone!
Dispatch to dawn tractor.
Oh my god!
Oh, I'm getting my revenge.
All right, what are we looking at here? They've got several cars down there, covered in DedSec tags. See anything else?
Usual. Drugs and guns. Enough to make me hang back, that's for sure.
So they've got merch here. That's good. I'm gonna make fucking with DedSec very expensive for the Brava.
I like the sound of that.
Marcus, you got a plan?
Yep. Cripple the Brava in any way possible and keep him from framing us. Wreck the cars and the drugs. Alright. Cars and drugs. Cars and drugs.
So So basically, I didn't even play this one through. I'm reacting the same way like with you guys. I'm reacting like you guys are.
Cars and drugs.
Wait, we got these ones were not here last time. We got two new ones. We got, I think, a couple of new ones.
Alright, Brafa's frame job op is over, along with a lot of their Prado. This is gonna cost them big.
I hacked CTOS traffic cams to hunt down our fire bomber. He's definitely Brafa. I tipped off
the
cops and
we got the dead sex cars, bro. That's crazy, man.
Just to be safe, I put a notice out to our dead sex channels for everybody to stay alert.
Meanwhile, the Brafa hackers are completely killing their own network by mistakenly attacking China. Watching the shots go back and forth is strangely soothing.
Kid, we make a good team. In fact, you remind me of a young Rainer.
Near your location. Over.
Kid, we make a good team. In fact, you remind me of a young Rainer, Kid. Well, minus the beard and the swagger.
I'm not a kid. Can you teach me the swagger?
Oh, without a doubt.
Damn it. Everyone got their shit done but me. Still, I promise mine's going to have the most bang for the buck. Marcus, I need your help. Meet me in Marin.
Squad, we're back on the suspect.
Stop the vehicle! I repeat, stop the vehicle!
Hey, Wrench, I see you.
Marcus, you have the rare pleasure of watching a demolition master in his natural environment. Damn, this baby's gonna pack such a punch! Now, the thing about these crazy mafia hooligans, they are always stocked up on the best boom-boom ingredients. And I've thrown a little of my own magic dust in there to sign my art.
It's a privilege watching the master at work. Whose place is this anyway?
My best guess? The Bratva probably use these places to put up the Russian Mafia's most powerful cretins when they come down to babysit. They're filled with the best shit money can buy, but currently vacant. We need to keep them that way, which is where you come in. Now, I've got DedSec setting up similar bombs and similar Bratva houses all around the neighborhood, but we need you to draw attention away from us.
I like attention. I'm on it.
So I need to draw attention away.
Can't believe I'm doing this to myself.
Here goes.
They took the bait.
Excellent. The more they're trying to kill you, the more time I have to fuck with their toys.
I'm glad I could help, man.
You can hit people with one. This doesn't take away, little thing.
Can't believe I'm doing this to myself.
Me too.
Here goes. Wrench, they took the bait.
Excellent. The more they're trying to kill you, the more time I have to fuck with their toys.
Glad I could help, man. All right.
Continue.
Keep it up, Marcus. I'm almost done here, but some of the crew's still wrapping up in their houses. Can you keep up the heat?
Hurry, man. Decoys usually end up getting shot.
Yeah, I hear you.
Bang! Yeah, boy!
I know, I'm always with my dude, though.
Marcus, we're done setting up here, but I have one last thing for you. I was creeping through the recorded messages of this Broadway mansion and heard them talking about a private boat on the water. Its belly lined with all sorts of illegal narcotics. I think it's worth stealing.
That'll piss them off.
Well, I call dibs.
No. We should sink the damn thing.
Aww.
Won't that kill the fish?
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Won't that kill the fish? We don't want to kill the fish.
Marcus, grab the boat and bring it with you. We'll leave it for the police, courtesy of DedSec. That'll get the heat off our backs and put it back on the Bratva, where it belongs.
Send me the cords and I'll deliver it to our little party. See you all there.
Выходи, сволочь!
Got a target? Send it to Adonis.
We've got a lesson that needs to be taught. I'm counting on you, Luca. Find him!
Take it, cover!
Do not disappoint me, brothers. Find our prey.
Kill me in the water, bro? That's racist. I just, you kill me in the water, bro. Like, that's messed up. That's just messed up. I'm a normal man swimming, bro. You kill me in the water. So close. Like, what?
Lucas.
But like, I don't like how you can't have slow motion in this one. First person is still in one. I touched a bit. Oh, good. Right.
Нашим понравится.
Bro, you so close, Mary! So we need to run in there. Got that. Grab that key. So we need to scan where the key's at. Go for the key. I couldn't even shoot! I'm just gonna... I didn't even see him. He just came out of nowhere. Like a dumb dumb. Oh, this game. Move!
USS Drug Belly.
Bringing her to you.
Just in time. We're setting up now.
I'm way ahead of you.
Boy, I do love this vision so much. Oh, bro. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I have to. Look at that. So beautiful. you gonna hold up?
Oh, head on.
I think I got one. Oh man, I do.
That is actually kind of cool, though. This mission, oh my gosh, actually kind of cool. Spaggy, spank, you boy. That's my mom is spank. Spank.
And say I don't love dancing. That's all you gotta do. Not with full time.
I saved you, didn't we move? If that was completed, bro, that's the most shortest mission. Of all, bro.
Cool, what if we'll miss him? Wait, what? Do we complete it?
Rest? Yeah, sure.
And then see, and we'll go from there.
Well, apparently a muffin was bomb, but I'm don't want. Okay. Oh.
So
it's 11:40.
out of here and don't do it again.
This looks bad.
Oh, shit.
This is what I'm trying to tell you. You need this in your life. I mean, this thing has suction above suction. I mean, it's like a tornado and a hurricane mixed together. I promise you, if you have hardwood, it's going to make it shine. If you got carpet, it's going to make it super clean. It's going to be soft as a baby's bottom. You need this. I promise you.
Puedo creer que dejaran que cayera el hielo así como así.
It was a metaphor.
Se salió con la suya. Nunca tuvo que responder por sus crímenes.
Yeah, but he died.
Así que ganó.
What?
No, come on.
Enes.
You got something to say? Huh? I can't believe it.
Hey.
Can you be any more of a pendejo?
Hey.
No, my. Oh. Hey. Look.
Hey.
You talking to me? You think you're special, motherfucker?
Hey.
Think again. Move. Come on.
Okay, I'll bite.
Get moving! Find him!
Hey. Hey.
Move!
Track him down!
No location on the suspect. Check in the next area.
Don't let him get on us.
Back it up.
Bang!
Don't let him escape!
Turn around and walk away.
What's going on?
Video up here, guys. Peace. See you in the next one. But if there is no side mission, I will get the other one. But peace. See ya in the next one. Woo!